Here's another one of our uniquenesses. One of the few companies that use this Ascophyllum nodosum. An Ascophyllum nodosum is simply the scientific name of a North Atlantic cold water species of seaweed. On the tag, in the ingredient list, you can show your customer it sells kelp meal, dried kelp meal. That's the Ascophyllum nodosum. They will not let us put the species term on there. They make us do a general term of kelp. The term kelp means a sea plant. So if you see that on other tags, it may be Ascophyllum nodosum, but it may be several other type of sea plants that have not been researched near to the point that this one has. It contains a very high level of sulfated short-chain polysaccharides. Short-chain polysaccharides are simply long chains of sugar, like glucose, and you can use, there are different ones, like yeast cell walls. They're made up of mannose, but or like this one is made up of fucose sugar molecules. Fucose sugar molecules hooked end to end in a straight line, and then there's a sulfate radical on the end. And the uniqueness of this is several fold that we're going to talk about. First I'm going to give you a little bit of where some of the research has been done on this, because this is the most researched sea plant or kelp meal in the animal industry.